With Russian surface-to-air missile systems struggling in Ukraine, here a S-400 system with possibly a Panzer got attacked from a HIMARS strike. With Russia's most capable surface-to-air missile system holding multiple launchers and different kinds of missiles trying to intercept GMLRS rockets. The smaller and fairly fast GMLRS rocket makes it hard to get a radar lockdown. With the S-400 sending around 9 interception missiles, they most likely send 2 interception missiles per incoming missile. With 2 explosions heard on the ground, possibly 6 missiles were sent, with 4 interception and 2 wasn't detected in time, causing them to strike and damage the system. Showing Russia's best surface-to-air missile system in the best of condition can hold around 60-70% interception rate, with each interception missile having even poorer interception rate. Showing Russia can't have any expensive surface-to-air missile system within GMLRS rocket's range without risking losing it, leaving less for tomorrow. That's all I had for this video. Please like and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Bye.